Hello everybody, today I'm going to show you maybe a reverse engineer of Nelson rotor circuit. So this is what I've done. So the transformer over here, I'm using a 220 with a center tap, 15 volts dual output, but I'm using only one. So what I'm going to show you today. This is not the correct current because my power supply do not display correct current. So this is the current. AC mode. So it seems Nelson circuit is somewhat valid because at this stage it's not that perfected, but at least I can prove that Nelson circuit is working and not some hoax that I thought it was in the past. So this is circuit diagram. Tuning is not perfected at the moment, but eventually it will be perfected. This is just a trial and error. Honestly, I do not know what I'm trying to do because I never played with relays to do switching before. I normally work with solid state switching using IGBT or high voltage MOSFET. So this is the first for me. So guys. Nice.